To find a potential cure of COVID-19 pandemic, we need to understand which proteins in the human cells are utilized by the virus to successfully replicate. So using the MS platform behind me, and collaborate with the microbiologist and a virologist in Hong Kong U, we decided to screen the proteins that's affected most by the COVID-19 virus instantly after its infection. So currently we have identified a few protein candidates that seems to play crucial role in the viral replication. We are now testing known inhibitors against these known targets, and if we could see the inhibition of the viral replication from these inhibitors, we may find a clue of how to stop the viral replication and potentially a cure for the COVID-19 pandemic.